Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Minimalism. Yes, it is as you see it in the thumbnail. Let's talk about why minimalism is good and what are the benefits. Owning less and living intentionally is a simple concept, but it is not easy to adapt. But after you're used to it, you will find out that is one of the best decisions that you have ever made in your life. You will be amazed by the results of minimalism. First one, there is less pressure to tidy and clean up your living space. Very few of us are like being surrounded by mess. When there are lots of things around us, it is very distracting and unproductive. It is hard to focus on the most important things of the life. The fewer things in your living space, fewer things there are to clean. This lessens the burden of cleaning. You will start loving cleaning the things around you because there are only few things which you valued most. You don't have to spend hours and hours of cleaning. This will save your time. You can use this time to do something important with free mind. Second one is you will have less desire to buy more unneeded stuff. When you are practicing minimalism, you think twice before you buy something. You don't want to fill your room with unnecessary things. When your living space is tidy and organized, you exactly know what you have and what you don't have. It will save you from buying something that is not actually needed. This will save your money. It prevents you from spending your money carelessly. You will realize that you want only few little things to live your life. Your minimalist mind always forces you to live with less. Third one, this is something we need to become successful in our life. You will have a clear mind. This minimalism has psychologically proven effects on your life. Many people think that they can think clearly in simple surroundings. Just think of it. When you feel that you want to think of something deeply, you move to a silent environment without disturbances. Because you feel like that you can think clearly and peacefully in an environment like this. Think what will happen if you spend most of your time in a clutter-free environment like this. Your mind will not get distracted by unnecessary external things. Your mind will get more peaceful and clearer. Okay. Now, number 4. You can focus on your health and hobbies. When you spend less time for the material things around you, you create an extra time for the things you love. As I said you before, owning less and decluttering saves your time. You can use this time for your hobbies. Everyone around us always complains that they don't have enough time to do things. But they never try to figure out where they spend their time. Most of them waste their time on unnecessary things around you. But when you practice minimalism and surround yourself with most important things, you have less chance to waste your time. You can use this time to spend on your hobbies and consider about your health. Number 5. Minimalism reduces your stress level. Imagine that you are coming home after a long, tired day and you find your home with lots of mess, lots of things everywhere without any organizing. And although you didn't realize it, it will increase your stress level. But now imagine of a house without any mess. Everything was decluttered and organized. You can find anything so easily. Now you can feel the difference. So much less stress. Anyone who have embraced minimalism know the benefits of it. All these benefits are tied to each other. Decluttering, owning less, organizing things made your day more easy. It saves your money, saves your time, and clear up your mind. Through these things, you will gain more additional benefits. Minimalism is something that makes your life easy. Start practicing it and enjoy its benefits. Hope this video helped you. Let's meet with another video. Have a wonderful week ahead.